Beaumont Hospital, September 18th, 2012. Good morning, team. What a close call, huh?
Yeah.